Chinese morgue workers were left shocked upon finding the body of a dead patient they were transporting was actually alive. The body bag was then moved from the hearse and wheeled back into the nursing home. It was quite a shocking moment for the morgue workers, as the patient was said to be suffering from COVID-19 related symptoms.
Oh, shit. 早上起又来了，这个已经再来了，到处都是。